Hi, my name is Charles, and welcome back to another unboxing video. Today, I'll be unboxing a screen bar from Basis. Here's the box it came with. We have the image of the screen bar, some illustrations, and more photos. Let's open the box. It is encased in styrofoam. Here is the screen bar. It's quite hefty and premium looking because of its aluminum build. Here's a reminder to plug it into a USB port or adapter in 5V 1A. Otherwise, it would damage the circuitry inside. Here are the basic specs, which I'll talk more about later. We have some documentation and some stickers. Lastly, the USB-C cable. Here's the screen bar. It has a diameter of 18mm and 450mm in length. Setting this up is fairly easy. You just need to pull the latch and slide it on top of your monitor. Plug in the USB-C cable and you're good to go. The controls are touch sensitive. It has a power button, a light temperature button, and a button to adjust the brightness. It's a 5W LED light that has 3 different light temperature to suit your preference. Setting it to cool light will allow you to focus more and boost your efficiency. Or set it to warm light to help ease the strain on your eyes. You can also set it to neutral if that suits you better. It can be easily adjusted with minimal effort to the angle that best works for you. It's just a neat looking screen bar that gets the job done. So who's this for? People with limited space or people who want to keep it minimal will benefit from using a screen bar. Or if you recently started working at home and you don't want to bother others by turning on the room light, then you should definitely get this. If you work mostly at night and don't have a backlit keyboard, this works wonders to illuminate your workspace. It would really be awesome if it has an ambient light sensor, like the ones on the higher end screen bars. But at this price point, you can't really complain. It is packed with great features and sturdy build. It also made my setup more modern looking. It even made my cheap monitor look expensive. I definitely recommend getting this screen bar, since more people are working or studying at home. It's cheap and it works great. I hope you found this video interesting. If you liked it, click subscribe to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Stay safe and thank you for watching.